Indian missions in the UAE have urged job seekers to report fake agents who are back in action post-peak months of the COVID-19 pandemic. The call from the missions follows a top Indian official's warning against recruitment agents putting Indians at risk abroad. Sanjay Bhattacharya, secretary to the Government of India in the Ministry of External Affairs, raised concerns about unscrupulous agents exploiting Indian citizens and putting them at risk abroad. It was just last month that the consulate reiterated its warning against job seekers flying into the UAE on visit visas after authorities and social workers worked together to rescue 12 Indian women who were duped by recruitment agents. The UAE has a robust system of employment that helps fight recruitment scams. Officials have time to time issued warnings against people flying into the UAE on a visit or tourist visa for job hunting. The UAE government departments have online systems through which job seekers can make preliminary verification on the authenticity of the employment offer and entry permits. To read more about this exclusive story, log on to gulfnews.com.